Hi guys, this is Jerusalem Cooking. So, I have here alubati in the calabasa for my veggies. Kalabukos. Tapos may, I have this balatong. Latoy ng tawag sa kalabukos. And then, this one, kamatis, tomatoes. And of course, I have chili, then onion, then garlic. Then we have also this is ground pork, 1/4 kilo, and oyster sauce. Then I'm going to use ginger as well. Then I'll wash it with water. Para malinis ang kainin natin. Then, ito, grab rin. Then, string beans. Meron tayong chili, tapos onion, slice, tomato, salt, and alubati, spinach, kalabasa. Of course, this is ginger, and garlic. I'll be using oyster sauce. This one is black pepper. So I'll put cooking oil. That's it. Then we'll put garlic. Then we'll add ginger. Then slice onion. First, we'll add giniling or ground pork. Giniling na bagay. Isa ground pork. Isa tea. Then add oyster sauce. And mix it. And we'll put a little salt. Half of this. Going to add chili, then the black pepper. Boil it. Then
Alright. Ayan, pag kumulo na, ilalagay na naman natin ang sitaw. Ayan. Tapos ilagay natin yung other half ng salt. Tikman ang sabaw. Tumutama na yung templa. Ayan, dagdagan natin ng konting tubig lang. Kasi ito pa malagid. Then, we'll add another oyster sauce. All in all, ang ilagay ko ay 60 grams of oyster sauce. Tapos haluin lang. This recipe of mine is very special and very unique. So this is just some cooking. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share para magiging updated ka sa next ko na video upload sa cooking tutorial. Ang sarap. Tapos cover lang natin. Tsaka pakuluan na konti. Pag kumulo na, tsaka natin ilagay naman ang ating alubati or spinach. Ang panghuling sangkap. Tapos halu-haluin lang. Yan. Masarap to, guys. Magliliquid na yan yung ating alubati. Kaya huwag yung sobra-sobrang lagyan ng maraming tubig. Kasi magluto itong alubati, it produces water on their leaves. Yes, guys. Masustansya itong alubati. This is a healthy recipe, guys. Try it. Tikman natin uli yung sabaw. Sobrang sarap. Tamang-tama ang tiplada. Perfect. Yan lang yung aking mga sangkap. Sa pagsuti, gumamit ako ng kamatis or tomatoes substitute to sodium glutamate because it has natural sweetness yung tomatoes, na kahit hindi ka na maglagay ng sugar or sodium glutamate or magic sarap, okay na yung sweetness ng tomatoes. Yan. Dali na ito maluto. Yummy. So, takpan. Ikat na lang natin. Alright, done cooking. Yummy. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.